Happy Valentine Day, everyone. This is Elsie Kerns, Chaos to Clarity Coaching, and I wanted to give you just a short 2-minute video on the 10 hearts, which seems very appropriate for today, Valentine Day. So we're going to start right between the eyebrows. We're going to do a nice heart. We're going to include the thyroid right to the collarbone. Once, and twice, and 3 times. From the collarbone area down to the pubic bone. Once, and twice, and 3 times. Now from the pubic bone area all the way down to the feet, sending that heart once, twice, 3 times. Now we're going to put our hands back to back. We're going to bend all the way over to the feet, and we're going to come straight up with one giant heart. So let's do that again. We're going to start right between the eyebrows. Works with bladder, nervous system. We're going to draw a nice heart. We're going to include the throat and thyroid area and come right to the edges of the collarbone. Twice. And 3 times. Now, from the collarbone to the pubic bone, once, involving that whole torso, twice, and 3 times. Okay, now we're going to go from the pubic bone all the way down to the feet. Once, and twice, and 3 times. And now we're going to put our hands back to back. We're going to go all the way down to our toes, and we're going to come straight up the body and draw one giant heart all the way around. Now I want you to take one hand over the other, right between the breasts at the heart energy center, and I want you to hold all of your being in love, honor, and reverence, just as you are in this moment in time. Again, hold all of your being in love, honor, reverence, just as you are this moment in time. And one more time for Valentine's Day, a little self-love, holding all of your being in love, honor, reverence, just as you are in this moment in time. Happy Valentine Day. Thank you for joining me. And I'm going to say, have a beautiful, loving day.